Oh, hello there. So last semester, I had an incredible opportunity to do something called Semester at Sea, where we got to go around 11 countries around Asia and Africa, learning about different cultures, different lifestyles, and at the same time, taking classes on a boat. And it started right here in San Diego. It was a journey of a lifetime. We went on this ship called the MV World Odyssey with around 500 students, ship crew members, a lot of faculty, a lot of families, a lot of good times. So, where do I begin? We started in Hawaii, so that's where I'm going to start you off right now. What do you guys have to say about the view?
I think it's gorgeous.
Incredible?
Awesome!
I like you, cause you have such loving ways. Hey, hey, I like you.
I really want to get in this video.
So sweet, so neat, so cute, and everything I like. Start loving and you'll smile. Start loving.
Oh, oh, those are big blue eyes.
Hypnotize every time I look at you. Hey, hey, then you seem to thrill me through and through. You better do. I must admit that it is true. I'll grow a bit when I see you, baby. I like you because you have such loving ways.
Hello again. So, Hawaii was a fun time. It was only one day though, so after we did that, we got back on the ship and headed off to Japan. Get ready for some Japanese fun times. Good morning, Japan. How's it feel like to be in Kobe Bryant City?
It feels fantastic. I feel like a big baller.
Starbucks.
Views, clubbing at night. You already know
it's gonna be
Tokyo, baby.
It's gonna be a wild one, fam.
It's gonna be a wild one.
Wow.